villain Robbie Rotten. And in other news, evil villain Robbie Rotten was saved again by Sportacus.